Being on our mailing list, we're building something down this corridor, and we certainly like to come back in a year or so.
Woo!
Yeah!
But, and Thad Beckman has a few records out. We're going to do some of his guitar styles next set. And you got to twist his arm and find him after the show to get the records. Or perhaps he's partying up in his loft up above Main Street. I don't know. But here's one that's completely off the wall. In fact, it's called Who's Gonna Build Your Wall? Some nights I don't know it. I hesitate to know who's in the audience. But I made the mistake of singing this song in Southern Arizona last year. To an audience of armed Minutemen. And you know, Hunter Thompson says, you don't know where the edge is till you fly over. And that's what happened. I completely tore the piss out of them. Trying to escape out the back door. And because, you know, they were building the wall in the last administration down near our house. Of course, it wasn't doing it. It's abandoned sort of in halfway across. And it looks like a bad Christo art project, which I don't dig anyway. It's not doing anything. And so the joke down in our part of the country, El Paso, is if you kick these people out and yet you want to build a wall, who's going to build the wall, right? All right. Thank you. Good night. This was the folk song of the year 2 years ago. We did this one on the Letterman show 2 years ago. I got a lot of hate mail, so did Dave.
What?
All those people that are now watching Leno used to watch Dave.
I got 800 miles of open border right outside my door.
Designed to alienate everybody. Denver fans out there. Whatever you're listening to. Alright. It's almost intermezzo time. Get on it, Tom. The people are ready to run to the restrooms.
Lock the restrooms.